Well, I assume he's wearing contacts right now. Brilliant, too.